Alright, welcome to Run Through Playthrough, and I'm starting the treadmill at 4 miles an hour for warm up. We'll get to 8.8 for turn and 3 for cooldown. Feel free to run along at those rates, or your own, or to just watch, but I'll call out the time on intervals as we go. Meanwhile, let's pick up where we left off yesterday.
Ganon was born out of the dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again. He has given up on reincarnation and assumed his pure, enraged form. If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before. I entrust you with the bow of light, a powerful weapon in the face of evil. You may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power. All of your memories. The courage may yet be remembered, for it is never forgotten.
Arrows. back. Now you're in trouble. To Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Hello, Korea Village. There's some great titles like enemy programming, object programming, wildlife programming, NPC programming, wizard. Many more things, the wildlife programming. What it sounds the most sort of surprising, but I guess it makes sense once you think about it. Oh. lot of art to you, which, understandably so, and well done. It was a rather visually stunning game. Vegetation art. Was not expecting that, but again, makes sense. Sora's domain. The eternal optimist. Game and battle illustration on the throne category. That's interesting. Come on, Runa. Okay, just crossed the 10-minute mark. So 10 minutes left. One turn, halfway there. There's Mifa. Testers, long list of testers. Well, I'm glad they did. We got Riju looking at the Divine Beast Devoris there. And Arbosa. English voices are appreciated for me. Of course, there's a lot of other languages. I do speak Spanish, so I do appreciate that one too. It's nice that they do it in a lot of different languages. We got Teba, or Teba. I'm not sure the right pronunciation, am I? French, Italian, German, Spanish, yeah. Chinese, Korean, and I see that the timer says 7 minutes left on turn as an update. A little easier to get fixated on that one. I'm not controlling any of the credits. Whereas the Sheik is late. Game certainly distracts a little bit more when I'm actually in control. Which, go figure. The old man was revealed to be King Rome. Something going on at Hyrule Castle. Zelda's holding it down. Even things will get out of control. The clan of the Gammon, the Master Sword, and Korok Forest. I do have to say, I thought it was interesting to go through all the other main quests first. First came wrong. And have the Master Sword. There's something really kind of hinted at about that became part of the main quest. And there's Zelda. And the Master Sword. Like Breath of the Wild. You should know what the music there. King level. And the champion. Keeping an eye out. Seemingly complete in their duties. So you can get some well-deserved rest. The end, it says. Like, optimizing there. So I think she just said that. Now that Ganon's gone forever, that might be wishful thinking.
I can never feel the force inside the sword. I suppose it makes sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years.
He's got the star next to him now, though. leave the area. Minute left on turn now. Us 100% on the map. That's been gone over. Wow. That's surprising. I knew we'd get all the shrines, but didn't realize that would have been. We got all of the indicators. Okay. Let's see. Let's go ahead and go up here. The air color here and something about. Kilton's got new quests after you finish. Okay, there's the alarm. Cool down. Going 3 miles an hour. Alright. I have to catch my breath. I'll spend a little more time talking about gonna plan from here. Did the wrong time. That's good, Jake. Okay, breath caught. We'll go down and see Kilton, but I think what I want to convey as I switch this to seeking treasure chests, because I don't think we need more energetic rhino beetles. So, we just beat the game. What's next? Well, the next switch game in the Zelda series comes out in May of next year, and called Tears of the Kingdom. I'm very much looking forward to it, but that's like 6 months from now. So, the thought is that we find something else to do to occupy that time. We just finished with Breath of the Wild. I don't see Kilton here after all. Let's go to Terrytown. I'll keep talking about this. See if we find him down there. I think I may stick with Breath of the Wild up to the weekend, and then I might even do a Hyrule Warriors comparison of the final battle, and we've got more than just 4 minutes left on the timer. And then when we get to the weekend, I can have time to sort of transition and set up for starting off with another game, which would be Ocarina of Time on the Virtual Console. And so I'll pick up with that on Monday, I think, and play that. See how far we get in that before May. If we finish that, we can play Majora's Mask, which is one that holds a very special place in my heart, since Ocarina of Time I had the player's guide and there wasn't quite as much joy of discovery with it. But then Majora's Mask I sorted through completely on my own before internet was super prevalent to be able to look up stuff, which might be dating me a little bit, but oh well. And so yeah, maybe playing Majora's Mask after that. If or fast enough through Ocarina of Time, which I don't know, but we'll hopefully go to Tears of the Kingdom once that comes out. All of them. Forty of them as well. Well, let's hear about the other one. The giant sand beast. $999 mon for the Lytle mask. What have we got? Lots and lots and lots of. There we go. All the way, but let's do some of these too. Let's do that nice round of 50. Here's what happened. You approach a Lytle with a Lytle mask. Probably just laugh at you and smack you anyway. Alright. Pose, wait for it. That's entertaining. Okay, just about to the 30-30 mark, so again, we'll pick up with this tomorrow. Might switch to Hyrule Warriors just for the comparison's sake, but we'll see and make that decision tomorrow. But there's the 30-30 mark, so we'll come up here to the log board and record that we got our 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, 20 minutes at 8.8, 7.5 at 3, and 3.505 miles per hour, or miles all told, miles per half hour, as it were, today. And looks like that's ending in a 5 instead of an 8, so I guess I must have hit the change button a little slow on the treadmill when I heard the timer, but regardless. Should be back tomorrow. Hope you can join then or another time. As always, feel free to follow, or if you missed any, go check out Twitter that has the last week of Twitch and the last all of it on YouTube. And like I said, hope to see you tomorrow. Until then, take care and have a good one.